Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio!
Nothing to identify, for now at least.
Huh.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio!
My mother used to say I was lazy. Wouldn't pick up my... Nothing more to bother.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity, ever so.
Come on, then. What you got?
It's
Why is it moving?
What? I bet...
Your bag. It's wriggling. What you got in there? Not rats, I
hope. No, it's a niffler!
What do I want with a niffler?
He's sharp. Stole from me, he did.
He was robbed by a niffler.
That's what I'm saying. He's a natural, worth his weight in galleons.
Go on, then. Show him to me.
You're
wasting my time. Ow!
No, I would never waste your...
You little rat, scratch me! You can't even keep hold of a rat.
Where are you?
If I ever catch a rat, it's dead. You hear me? Dead! Get out of here!
He's not a rat.
Revelio.
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time. And I'm grateful for the opportunity.
Choo-choo Mariya Vala Snehitla Kadala Samayam.
Thank you.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
Confringo. Defender. Expelliarmus.
How nice.
Incendio.
Revelio.
So this is the underground harbor.
Revelio.
Can
Gunfringo. Revelio.
Perhaps the book Professor Weasley wants me to get is upstairs.
Revelio.
Reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students see that?
Book Professor Weasley asked.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Revelio.
Professor Weasley asked me to,
Did she now?
Quiz.
Hey, none.
A quiz. The Golden.
Which potion?
Felix. The Founder. The Snitch.
True or false? Polly?
False.
Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. If you're inclined to tell... I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this.
Want to test your knowledge on some more difficult quests?
I'm sorry. I don't have time for a quiz.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
Settle down, settle down. Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted. Almost anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight. Now, you all know what to do. Beautifully done.
You wanted to discuss my progress.
I did. And frankly...
Thank you, Professor.
As I suspected they would be. Now, it seems. Of course, the guide... I've heard that you, hopefully you...
Thank you, Professor.
Was your visit to...
Not at all. I'm fascinated by ghosts and, food.
I see. It'll be up until then.
Since our visit to Feldcroft, something dawned on me about the triptych. Meet me at the Overlook, just north of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll explain.
My plan with the helmet failed, but I have another idea. I think we may be able to find what we need south of Hogwarts. Meet me there, and bring someone who speaks gobbledygook.
Hello, Gareth.
I was only testing...
You don't?
Can't let the doubters...
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes. Should I?
I think... I'll try...
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.